volunteer. This is 400. I'm your watcher. My task is to guide your activity on Granichny. This includes giving you missions from the New Light conglomerate. You are currently located in Bunker Alpha, one of the safest places on the island. To leave the bunker, you need an access card.
I have the card. Time to get out of here.
What was that? There's no other way but forward.
Volunteer, according to my sensors, they tell me that the door has been opened. That means you have exited the bunker. You are unable to reply at the moment. Two-way communications are down. The island's comm station is not transmitting. You must determine what is wrong with it. The station is located in the Lighthouse of Hope.
Well, I'm here. On Granichny. It's been 2 years since Day X. Our world has changed, become more dangerous, more foreign. And all because of that damn madman. I joined the volunteer ranks at the New Light conglomerate, wanting to help return our country and the world to the way they once were. Wanting to eliminate all of the horrible things which now filled our planet. The scum that Ognan had birthed into existence. Our ranks weren't just made up of volunteers, of course. They were prisoners, too. But I thought that was fair. This way, they could redeem themselves in the eyes of society, as they proved their usefulness to it. You might find this hard to believe, but Granichny is pure hell on Earth. That's where it all began. And that's where New Light plans to send it all back to the way it was. In briefing, they told us danger waited for us here, lurking around every corner. Mortal danger. And not just from the creatures that had overrun the island, but also from the illnesses, or so people called the paranormal afflictions. I didn't know much about these things, but I did know I had to stay on my guard.
Ha!